many Americans see the PRC government as an oppressive government that is aggressively competitive with the United States in both the economic and military spheres. I would like to hope that a renewed flying tiger diplomacy will signal Chinese interest in working with the U.S. to cool down international hotspots like Ukraine and the Middle East, as well as to de-escalate tensions in the Taiwan Straits and the South China Sea. In that light, China's gesture would be very welcome and could do a lot to improve U.S.-China relations.
There's not much that's very fond of China, U.S. and China, two countries being a big powerhouse. We see in the throughout the history of human nature, it's just not going to happen for two countries to really like each other. Only times to time when we find common enemy. There will always be tension, trying to overthrow the other, trying to get ahead of the other.
非武队是美国的跟中华民国的，不是中共的，不能让他篡夺历史。中共现在花很多钱去统战非武队的后代，非武主题的博物馆或基金会没钱了，中共就砸银弹进去。第一代老兵可能对台湾有感情，就比较不会被消灭。可是他们后代人为了生存就会去做，美国就是这样的社会资本主义。